Our last performance ended up not being as good as we hoped that it would be.
I wasn't sure if this song was kind of a new style for you or what, but just something felt a little bit stiff about it.
It was a humbling experience.
AcoUstiKats, you were in the bottom in tonight's ultimate sing-off.
After that performance, I think we all realized that we could go home at any time.
What's happening? How y'all feel?
Good.
All right. What's your pick?
Amazed.
For our number one song, we picked Amazed by Lonestar.
10 years ago, a record executive said, hey guys, I got this song for you to do. So we were like, okay, it's nice, but you know, give it to somebody else. We got enough hit records, right? It was supposed to be ours first.
Oh, wow.
So we have a slight history with that song, so you guys better not screw it up.
He knows this song better than anyone who's going to be listening to it. This is definitely going to be hard.
One thing that I was taught, pick a girl in the crowd and sing to her. You'll be amazed at how you'll start to sing better, because you'll then see her reaction, and then your confidence will start to go, okay. All right, now I'm gonna really give it to her. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's one of those tricks.
All of us need to find that person that we can sing to.
My sisters are coming.
Dibs.
Maggie's coming too, actually.
Oh, good.
My girlfriend Maggie is going to be the audience. She's my inspiration. I'm going to be singing straight to her.
That's where we need to get our inspiration from.
Just because look at this face, because I'm going to be into it. I'm going to be into it.
Performing Amazed by Lone Star, here's the AcoUstiKats.
Every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you.
Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. I've never been this close to anyone.
So in love with you, it just keeps getting better.
Every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you.
I don't know how you do what you do. So in love with you, it just keeps getting better.
All right. Thank you, AcoUstiKats. Nice job. Let's go ahead and go to our judges. Ben, want to break it down for us? How'd they do?
In the back of my mind, I've been thinking, how are these guys going to separate themselves from hundreds and hundreds of really great, you know, male a cappella groups out there in the college world? And you guys just did that. The full approach was good. The bond you had together to push the song out. And Ross, that was a beautiful vocal. It's like, you know, I mean, Josh Groban or someone. It's a beautiful, like, manly, rich place to come from. And that was moving. That was just great. Thanks, guys.
All right, Joel, were you amazed by the AcoUstiKats? How'd they do?
I was a little worried when I found out you guys picked this record, because it's such a sincere vocal, and what I've seen out of you guys so far is sort of this goofy frat persona. And I think I just found your guys' heart. I think this is you. I think you guys are a legit choral group, and I loved hearing this approach. This was harmonically very challenging, and you guys didn't shy away from it. It also changes keys, what, every four measures, it feels like, right?
Yeah.
That's really difficult. And, you know, a couple of you were making me feel kind of special. I have to say, I really appreciate it. I was trying to give you that love back.
All right, Sean, you gave them a little tutorial. Did they follow your lead?
Yeah, they did great. I mean, some of them really focused on you, Jewel.
I was feeling special.
I mean, they really took my advice, I'll tell you. They were...
But I'm glad you guys went to your choral roots with this particular arrangement. It was really good. But as great as the leads were, I guess I was looking for even more of a build-up at the end. It was a little almost too reticent throughout the whole thing. But overall, a great performance. I do have to say, Mike, you were doing your thing, first of all.
You were,
and you know what? You really were making eye contact with somebody. Where's she at? Is that Maggie? That's Maggie.
There's Maggie.
Hi, Maggie.
There's Maggie. Hi, Maggie.
Maggie, you're one of us. Why don't you come up here, too? Come on.
Oh, there you go.
Let's go.
Yeah, there you go.
Come on, Maggie. Watch your step. Watch your step.
Aw, shout out to the girlfriend.
Right now would be a perfect time for me to quote the lyrics of the song we just performed, but I really don't know any of them because I just sing bass and go doom, doom, doom. But I am aware of the title, though. I am amazed by you, Maggie. I feel it's only appropriate for me to do this. Margaret Augusta Blair. Will you marry me?
Yes. Yes.
And guys, for the record, we all expect to be invited to the wedding. Every single one of us. We were all witness. Thank you, fellas. Thank you. We've got another chart-topping performance before we find out which two groups will go head-to-head in the ultimate sing-off. One group is heading home tonight. It's all coming up on The Sing-Off.
What just happened? That's so wild. You're the best. That made me sweaty. I was nervous.
No, I knew it was good when she was about to grab the mic. Yeah. He wasn't even done. She was like, yeah.
Yes, uh-huh.